superheroes don't get paid, and it's not like I'm rich like, say, Batman. Maybe I shouldn't have quit my job. Gonna have to come up with a way to keep the electricity on. I know. I could set up a website and charge for appearances. Like showing up at kids' birthday parties and stuff. At least I wouldn't scare them like clowns do. Who am I kidding? That's a horrible idea. I'll come up with something. I should probably promote myself. Although, word does seem to travel fast around here. I wonder if Batman, Superman, and Wonder Woman are on Facebook. Wonder Woman seems like more of a MySpace kind of person, though. I need a website. Everyone who is anyone has a website. It would be really cool if people could report crime on it. I can have alerts set up to go on my phone. Wait, Twitter! Twitter would be awesome for that! Definitely need Twitter. Who needs a bat signal when you have advanced technology? I could put a blog on there about what it's like to be a superhero. It could serve as an inspiration to others. Maybe I could sell ad space on it. If I'm lucky, I'll get an endorsement for my own personal line of yogurt. This could work! I really have no idea what I'm doing. I'm gonna need some help with this.
Excuse me, sexy llama man?
That's Super Llama Man. Oh, hi.
I can do that website for you. And get your social site set up.
Really? You can? How much do you charge for your services? That sounded much better in my head.
I'm a professional web designer. Naturally, I charge 20 simoleons an hour. But for you, it only cost you dinner.
Dinner?
Yes, dinner. I'll do your website and set your socials up, and you take me out to dinner.
I'm not sure.
If you give me all the information you need on the website, I can have it done by dinner time tomorrow.
I'm still not sure about this.
You aren't going to find a better deal. I promise.
Why do I have a feeling I'm going to regret this?
Thanks again, Don, for convincing the police chief to drop in the charges.
It was easy enough to do. The anger management classes were made a requirement in the deal to make things look good on paper in case anyone questioned it.
Oh, it's still appreciated. The guy in the llama suit, though, he isn't gonna be a problem, is he?
He's in a support and a detective refuses to remove his Comic-Con cosplay costume. Anna put him on the short leash.
Hana.
Police Chief, yeah.
You're on a first name basis with her.
Can anyone join this party?
I saved you the seat!
I love this job. You play the right music and you have everyone under your control until it stops. Dance moves are nothing more than music controlling the body.
Who the fuck is this guy?
The name is Dubstep. Or at least, that is what the people call me.
So you picture yourself as the love child of Skrillex and Daft Punk? Really? I mean, I don't blame you, it's just that it's... lame and unfair. unfortunate and weird.
Only for you, because you don't have my talent.
You keep telling yourself that. Royd, are you sure this is really a good idea? I mean, if we have a death wish, it would be a great idea. But I want to live.
Trust me.
Hey, have any of you ever played Saintro? Boy, what I wanted to give for that dubstep gun. Only it would need to hypnotize people for it to do exactly what I wanted to them, but I would be able to take control of the entire world.
Mr. Step, I urge you.
Take a step back. It's dubstep, like the music. There is no Mr. in there.
Okay. Dubstep. Have you ever thought of putting your talent to work for you?
I'm listening.
Controlling people with music would have some rather interesting applications. And with my help...
Are you asking me to join a nefarious syndicate of hooligans?
We prefer the term supervillains, but yes. Yes, I am.
Why do you think we're here? We need all the help we can get taking over this city.
I thought you might want to get in on the fun with the dreams of world domination and all.
World domination and Newcrest domination are two different things.
Baby steps. You have to start somewhere.
Before you answer, I should inform you that I'm here in a legal capacity for my clients. You may want to choose your words carefully.
So, you're not a mob boss, you just happen to dress like one.
It's a stylish suit. This is a classic look that never goes out of fashion.
I wouldn't make fun of the suit. He loves that thing so much, it's the only thing he wears. I mean, come on, he even sleeps in it.
I own other suits. I have a closet full of suits. They are all just identical to this one. It was on sale, and I got an extra discount for buying in bulk.
You need the sort of help that only Tim Gunn can provide.
You?
How do you even know who he is?
That's not important. Now, about that offer of yours. What's in it for me?
Seriously? You have to ask that?
Power! Notoriety! Wealth!
You mean like the sort of wealth that comes from stealing 7 nearly empty ATM machines?
How much money do you get out of them anyway?
Inquiry minds.
So, that was you.
Only it didn't work out quite as he had planned. So, how much did you get?
$760.
Didn't anyone tell you that you were supposed to steal them after they've been filled? Are you stupid?
What do you expect from someone who used to get hit in the head with a chair for a living?
It was a mistake anyone could make!
Getting hit in the head with a chair for a living, or screwing up stealing ATM machines several times?
Shut up!
Before I agree to anything, don't you think you need to introduce me to your friends? They know who I am, but nevertheless, I know nothing about them.
My bad. Ladies first. Gothic butterfly. Newscrest's own voodoo queen.
Voodoo? You can't be serious. Like hexes and curses and stuff?
Would you like a first-hand demonstration on that? I particularly enjoy shrinking things.
I don't think that would be necessary. I'll just take your word for it.
Crimson Shadow! The last remaining member of the Catatonic Clan!
Catatonic? But...
The name is purely ironic.
So, you're a hipster ninja. That's cool. So, what happened to the rest of your clan?
There was a rather unfortunate bus accident on the way to the mountains outside of Windeburg. I've been waylanded here in Newcrest. It's not so bad.
Ace Paradox? He's not from around here.
I can see that.
Oh, he's a brilliant scientist.
Or so he tells us. My scientific mind is why I was sent here. This planet is one giant petri dish for my experiments.
Right.
Oh, that's Dankas. Dankas, Dankasig. That's Don. He's the best lawyer around, and he works for us. It's his job to loophole us out of trouble.
It doesn't hurt that he's also banging the police chief. What?
Excuse me?
You really shouldn't upload your home videos to the net. People will see it. She's quite the freak.
But I didn't upload that.
Well, someone uploaded it, and I'm downloading it just in case blackmail material is ever needed.
I like how you think. Are you seeing anyone? Okay, okay. Forget I asked.
I like you guys. Count me in.
Then let's get started.
Hi. Would it be possible to speak with Mr. Davies?
Mr. Davies? That's funny. No one calls him that. Ever. Newt! You have company! You have some weird friends.
Hi. This is actually kind of awkward. I came here for your advice. Do I know you? Yes. No. I don't know. I used to work on the police force, and have provided security for your band on a few occasions. So you decided to give up being a cop to be a superhero. That's really punk rock. What can I help you with? Fangirls. Fangirls are crazy. You tell me about it.
Rio! That's the weirdo I was telling you about. He's the one that was hitting on me in the gym.
And you're offended by that? Man, he can hit on me anytime.
You know, I can hear you.
Since I became stuck in this costume, all these girls have been hitting on me. It's making me really uncomfortable. When I was a cop, they paid no mind. Latex llama suit, they won't leave me alone. Girls are weird. That's an understatement. You could always get rid of the costume. If I'm gonna go through with this whole superhero thing, that's not an option. There can't be any secret identity thing. I must be the llama. Why would you want to be a llama? You do know they smell funny, right? Chaos took me to a llama farm once. It took me about a week to get rid of the smell. Are you going to help me or not? How do you deal with, or not deal with, fangirls? Rule 1. Don't encourage them. In your case, you could get some llama-scented cologne. If there is such a thing. I'm sure you can special order it on the net. That's not helpful. Besides, it might be a little too late for that. What did you do? I needed a webpage and my social sites set up. One of my fangirls offered to do it. If I took her to dinner. Ouch. It was an act of desperation, I'm afraid. Superheroes don't get paid to fight crime. And my savings is only gonna last so long. I get it. On second thought, no, I don't. Dude, I so would have never done that. I seriously can't help you with dinner. But in the future, the website looks good. Thank you.
It was my pleasure. Let me know if there is anything else I can do for you.
I will be sure to do that.
You act like you don't like me. Do you have a girlfriend? Oh, please don't have a girlfriend.
It's not that. I'm just not used to the kind of attention I've been getting since I got stuck in the suit.
I can help you get out of that suit.
I'm sure that will be necessary.
Are you sure?
I'm good.